The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
Oh. I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here.
Thank you.
We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here.
Damned bandits are tearing us apart. I can't go out again.
Fine. Just tell my wife I took your shift.
You'll die, and she'll kill me. Damned bandits are tearing us apart. I can't go out again.
We keep our stables clean, dry, and warm.
Did you walk here too? I will pray for our feet. This pilgrimage has not been kind to them.
D- But it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knight's Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the Light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Best armor in the peaks.
Then, enough is enough. Perithin's soul is marred by sin.
The local hunters. They went with my brother Perithin to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithin set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
So you will simply run to Kievashad and forsake the rest of us?
My heart is sick with screams and smoke. I love the father, you know I do. But I cannot serve him here.
I would reconsider heading south. Nothing in the swamp worth dying for.
The nights have been quiet without you. No snoring. I can't sleep a wink without you.
My neighbors fought before, but the curses I heard last night,
They all look the same. I take them outside, I bury them, I come back, and there are more. All the same.
Finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made. We are far from Kyovoshad, friend, beyond their notice or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
I am innocent! Don't let me burn!
You murdered innocents for the coin in their pockets. Confess and see grace in the light.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Thank you.
I cannot salvage that.
Something for the cold and dark?
Thank you.
Not while I'm in town.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
See any clues?
I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory places. He's met with Perifan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them.
I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice.
He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from that.
Thank you.
must be it.
Let's go.
I'm ready. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood. Perifan! Perifan, damn it! Where are you?
I'm out of essence.
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother.
I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
So you passed the altar on your way in, didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
We are the last light in the South Peaks. Our ways are hard, but our people are kind. Honor the Father and be welcome. The Father called them to serve elsewhere, but by the light, we endure well enough on our own. The pyre is meant to be noticed. Let the wicked see the flames and think twice before they threaten us here.
Good deal. Father bless. I'll take it. Good. What else you want?
Thank you. I need more essence.
essence.
It's locked.
We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. Like the others who have been called to serve you, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. We must be given our lives as well.
They say an angel walks among men. Oh, the knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trial and I'd be marching. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shield for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. All right, soon.
I lack the required essence.
Recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of them. My Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt in anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. The sun.
lack the required essence.
Convinced Solyan to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Solyana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
My bags are full.
Let's go.
Of essence.
Thank you. How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
I see. So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Good deal. Father bless. Stay on your guard.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
Unbelievable. Tenth.
A woman came to the mines. Gave me a wealth charm. Crazy, but it worked. 11th. Daughter showed up. Relentless. Something about a demon. Already reported it, but she won't give it up. Going to keep watch at the mine. Light knows she'll break in if I don't.
Thank you.
think the light you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Worry not, Peter. The cathedral will not abandon you. Good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages. Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here. I will not let go. His soul is mine!
Father, protect this
child! I command you to flee this body!
No! No! I will shatter your bones.
It is done.
Vata! My boy! Can you hear me? Please, say something!
Father? Where am I?
My boy! Oh, Vata! You're all right! Thank you, sister!
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovashad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.